Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kim with Creative Crafticality, and today I'll be planning in my Big Happy Planner. And this week my daughter will be starting back to school, and she is in college, but I thought I could do a back to school theme in my planner spread. So I went into my stash, looked at some of my old scrapbooking supplies. These are super old, from when she was in elementary school, but I found some Me and My Big Idea die cut shapes here that are really cute. I found this back to school title there. I found some little Mrs. Grossman stickers with pencil and crayons. And then these cut aparts that were from something, I don't know what, but I thought I would cut those apart. And then I found these stars here. So I'm going to be using those. Then I will pull some of my planner stickers from these two pads. So let's get this stuff cleared off and we will get started. Alright guys, so here's my final layout. I think it was super cute and it was a quick layout this time. I'm pre-filming because I will be gone during this time, so I was trying to do some quick layouts that would still look really nice. So I think this was cute and I used some of the stuff that I had in my stash, so that's always really good. So I hope you guys are having a great summer, and if you have kids that are going back to school, hopefully you are doing all your preparations and getting their back to school supplies and all that. And hopefully it is a fun time for you. I know it for us, it means that she'll be gone for till Christmas. So that will be fun. It will be nice to get to see her. But then when she goes back, we won't see her until Christmas time. So anyway, I hope you like this video. Give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time. This is Kim with Creative Crafticality. Bye. God bless.